Australia's Foreign Minister Penny Wong is headed to Thailand and Brunei this week to renew relations with the region. Ms Wong will first meet with the Sultan of Brunei and the Second Minister of Foreign Affairs and then the Prime Minister of Thailand. Shared regional challenges, climate change, security, COVID, economic recovery and countering human trafficking, all on the agenda.